my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle paid the price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice. That's why all my life I've been grinding all my life. Look, all my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle paid the price.
Wanna slice. I lost my job at Kia. My next job, for making over $100,000 a year, my next job was Dollar General. Stocking shelves for $8 an hour part-time. So basically, I turned to drugs. There was no, I wanted to end my life, you know what I'm saying? I could not even see my children. So once again, I was working, quit my job, started selling drugs again, and this time, I started actually using the drugs. I was always, like growing up in school, football, I was always the team captain, I was always the leader of everything that I did. People always followed me. To now that I just hit rock bottom, like, you know, smoking meth in a shed for 7 days straight.
You feel like nobody was there.
I felt like nobody was there. And a young man approached me.
And this is where you are.
This is the day that I became M3. Didn't know I was going to become M3. Within 6 months, I made $100,000 cash. 6 months, I made $100,000 straight cash. But basically, I made my life into a movie through social media.
So this is now how you're marketing yourself now.
I market myself, you know. I basically market my lifestyle.
Get back in.
And the more you put something in, whether it's a diet, whether it's a workout, whether it's your relationship, whether you got a studio or car business, man, it takes money to make money, and it takes work, and it takes dedication. And along that process, you will fall down. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, homie. I got the product, narcotics for the customers, homie.